to Harry Bruce, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you.